He's missed 2 3-pointers in a row. Lovely alley-oop, and Vince Hunter, that's more the Virtus we know. Markovic with the assist. It's a message to the league. That is a sublime alley-oop. Markovic doing the feeding. Vince Hunter knowing exactly what was coming for him and where to be on the end. Belinelli to Adams. There is a vast amount of experience on this Virtus team. That is what Belinelli can do. Let's have a look here. Abbas in step. Belinelli minimising the risk. No need to take on the three. Belinelli is equal to him. Jared Jones misses. That was just different class. And some come off. And that one did for Marco. That time it was jump and hope from Marco Belinelli. But wow, he did it work. Teodosic pulls it back. How did that hit the underside of the glass? And then, well, that was like something out of the Harlem Globetrotters. Weems inside, takes contact, finds Rishi looking for another three, or another three attempt, I should say, and he gets it on that time of asking. Adams caught in two minds. Belinelli only had one. Hunter, I think he thought that the